I'm Catherine Forrest. This is Patch. He is 6 months old. I'm a childminder and I've lost my previous border collie a year ago, and we were missing him too much, so we had to get another one. Chose another border collie because they're so intelligent, and because my previous dog was so good with the small children that he was a superstar and they all loved him. So he's a community childminding dog. Everyone adores him. Patch came from a Welsh farm. He has both border collie parents who are working dogs. We got him at 10 weeks old. He's been in a crate from the moment we got him and has not been a problem with the crate at all. He is very affectionate. He likes snuggling up on my lap, even though he's now getting too big and likes to slide off. He likes digging up the garden, which is a bit annoying. And that's the next thing we need to work on. Petrified water. You can get away with not walking him if it's raining, because he won't go out, doesn't really like going out in it. We took patches. He hadn't had any injections at all when I picked him up, and he was already 10 weeks old. So I went straight down to the vets the next day, and James had a look at him, had his first injections, and then obviously we've joined the Healthy Pet Club, which is seems to be good value for money. We've had some introductory puppy food from it, and then he gets all of his flea treatment every month included in it, which is costs quite a bit normally. So it's nice to pay for that and see the vet. So we see the nurse every month. Patch is incredibly happy to go into the vets because he's got so used to it. He's going in for his operation tomorrow, and I'm really not worried about him at all, because I know that he'll be absolutely happy to see his friends there, hopefully. He's being neutered because he's 6 months old. I also want his behaviour to remain fairly calm and not to... I'm worried that if he gets attracted to girl dogs that he'll run away, which I can't have. When I'm out with 4 or 5 children, I can't be having to chase him as well. Yeah, for 6 months, it's part of the puppy club, I believe, or it might be for the first year. We get to go every month to see the nurse and just pop in, have a chat, having checked over, and meet other dogs and just get him used to going to the practice all the time. Before we came out laughing about my previous dog who'd went in for the same operation, we got a phone call. We were at Blackpool Pleasure Beach to say, please come and collect your dog because he's howling, and he never went back to the same vets again. We had to change vets after that because he just wouldn't go in. So we've been with LVC for 12 years because of that. He's always been much happier. As a practice, I've got every confidence. They looked after my old dog as their own, with every care and attention that he could possibly have. We got him the best treatment we could get. He had osteosarcoma, which is not very nice, but we prolonged his life for another 18 months after he was diagnosed, and he had a good life. So with Patch, I was more than happy to come straight back. Feel part of the family there. It's the receptionist is lovely and knows your voice as soon as you ring up. She knows who she's talking to. Can get straight in. They understand that when I've had to take in all my children with me, that it's a bit stressful, but it's okay, and they just take them off, and happy to show the children what they're doing as well. So it's all part of the experience for them. When we lost the dog and the cat, they were incredibly caring, and I was so touched by the sympathy note that I got from them a couple of days later.